said that you'd be mine if I stopped wasting my time.